Here we are, we're back for, I believe, part four. I'm going to show you what I did off camera. I created this here. This will be the chicken coop. Chicken coop. There's automatic doors so they close quickly so they don't come out. This will be for sheep. I'll leave that open. And the other one back here is for cows. Speaking of cows, I need wheat. Real quick, we can probably grab a few cows. Wheat is growing pretty nicely. Okay. There we go. I'll reseed. What the hey? Well, we have more. Okay, so let's see if I can get a cow to follow me. Where are they? There's sheep here too. Hello, cow. This way, please. I already have two to come in here. Come on in. There you go. Nice cow. Now, see if there's, hey, there's another one. Yeah, they spawn in grassy lands like these. Yeah, come on. That's it. Moo moo. Whoops, not in the water. Uh-oh. That's not good. Sorry, I'm gonna have to stop. Sorry about the interruption, that phone call. Now I got two cows in here. And I bred them. We have a little baby cow. No, I don't have carrots as yet for the breeding of the pigs, so they can just sit there. And now I'll see if I can get sheep. I think sheep also like wheat. Let's try that. Come on, sheep. No. Where am I here? Wrong place. Come on. Sheep are good for wool for various projects. Yeah, you might want carpet. Also, they give mutton nowadays. Come on. Come on. You know you want this. Yeah, sometimes it's not easy to get them inside. Come on. To do push you? Hey, you. That's it. In there. A couple more gates, luckily. I'll just leave one gate for now. See if I can get another one. Ooh, it's dark. There's a sheep stuck in the water. See if he can. Come on, sheep. Hello. Uh-oh. Guess who that is? Angry neighbor. There we go. Come on. Alright, I have to fight him. Maybe I'll get a carrot. Give me a carrot. No, too bad. Come on, sheep. Don't lose interest. Hello? Hey, you. Yeah, that's fun. It's just like real animals, I think. When you look at it this way. Oh, come on. Don't lose interest. There you go. Come on in. Push. Yeah, it's not easy. I lost the other one. Hey, you. Come on. Both of you. That's it. That's it. You stay there. Push. Shove. Get back here. There we go. The pigs were easier to shove into their little stand. There we go. There, done. Sheep, cows, and pigs. Oh, and chickens. Well, I have a few chicken eggs. Let's see what happens. Sometimes when you throw an egg and it breaks, you get a chick. That's not very often. So, not really. Oh, well. We'll see if we can get a few chickens, but collect more chicken eggs. Oh. Spider! That's what I get for being out here in the nighttime. Oh, I get bones. Get all bones. And you. Thank you. There's another one. Yeah, I can use the bones for bone meal, so I'll fight it out. Not always get bones, but hey, there you are. Nice little place here. Reasonably well lit up. Tomorrow, or in the next daytime, we will get chickens. There we go. See you around next time. I'm sorry about the interruption with that phone. Bye for now.